What the? Third time. Ah. Ammo. This place is getting messy. Right. Oh my gosh. There's no way we're getting out the front door. Fires. That's very useful. Okay. We're good. Seem to be getting tired. Well, the director has something. Go and check it out. Don't really want to use any of the mirrors, so I'm just going to have to do a run around. Because once you use a different mirror, that becomes your checkpoint or warp point. If you haven't already noticed it by now. Espresso maker. fruit drops right now. Mint. Okay. I've got all these bullets. I'm going to give him for flares. Because the flares are non-lethal. And I'm gonna need all the flares I'm gonna get. And now we've got flares. A lot of flares. And they'll be useful. Very useful. Because as I said, they're non-lethal, so they don't count towards any kills. All they do is disable the enemies temporarily. Grab milk, grab the arrow, and then get out of there. Back home. Okay, gonna do two things here. One is place the bucket here. Two is drink those milk bottles. They're unhealthy, they'll hurt you, but actually, I don't think you can combine it with anything. Drink the other one. And now we take some rest. Okay, I think this is gonna be as far as I'm gonna go with this recording, just to make sure it doesn't desync anywhere. So until next time, this is Melcadrien. This has been Lone Survivor. Catch you next time. And happy October.